for allegedly cheating workers out of minimum wage. Outside protesters, many union leaders spoke out about the issue today and argued that McCain won't keep jobs in Pennsylvania, saying the vote for him will be a vote for the policies of President Bush.
He leaves tomorrow, which is Tuesday, for a trip to Mexico and Colombia, where he's going to promise those countries expanding free trade agreements, which have hurt Pennsylvania's right here.